I didn't own it, but my friend had some kind of knockoff Furby that couldn't turn off. And on a sleepover, the thing just turned on, said, "I'm tired," and jumped off the shelf directly onto his face.